Every day, I'm afraid of leaving my room. Even seeing people who remotely look like my rapist is a scary thing for me. Last semester, I was working in the dark room in the photography department, which is a small dark room. He asked permission from his teacher to come and work in the dark room during my class. I started crying and hyperventilating, and as long as he's on campus with me, he can continue to harass me.